To become a chiropractor, you first need to complete a bachelor's degree. This is a four-year course of study at a college or university. There is no major in particular that's required for a chiropractic school. However, most people interested in a career in chiropractic will major in a science discipline, biology or chemistry or something of that nature. Upon completing your bachelor's degree, you need to apply to chiropractic schools. When you are accepted to a chiropractic school, you then begin your graduate training, and it is here that you're really taught the skills and knowledge that is required for chiropractic care. Upon completing your graduate program at your chiropractor school, you are then ready to practice as an independent chiropractor and provide clinical care to patients.